Good evening. Thanks a lot for being here. Last night was a very groovy, swinging night, so we hope to do the same. And we want to thank all the folks that came last night, the folks that are coming tonight, and the parents and grandparents and uncles and aunts, cousins, friends, for supporting the students. And then we want to take a moment to acknowledge all the hard work that they are putting into it, because jazz musicians, we're nuts, and so we're so serious. And they say, man, are you really this serious all the time about this music? Yeah, so they're getting it too, and they just realize that for us, it's a lifelong trek. It's not really a destination, it's a journey. So we appreciate their hard work and all of the hours of practice towards tonight. Before we bring out the first group, I do want to acknowledge the professors who work with the ensembles. There's a young man right here, Professor Rich Goldstein, works with some of the ensembles that you're going to hear tonight. Professor Chris Casey has some ensembles from last night, and myself, and all the other teachers that professors that work with them and help kind of create the family and network, so that hopefully they feel that we're here for them, not just today, but next 20 years, next 30 years, we're available. So, and that's, from my perspective, that's absolute. So I just want to let you know, it's non-negotiable that we're always going to be here to support this music. So I wouldn't be here with Art Blakey, so I want to make sure that they get what Art Blakey gave me and what Jackie McLean gave the department. So is that making sense? Because we really take it seriously. So having said that, I also want to thank the accompanists that we have on various instruments that help us to fill out the ensembles through COVID. It was a tricky time, so enrollment has been unique, and some students haven't quite matriculated back into the program, but we're going to be a force, so again. But anyway, having said that, thanks for coming out. What's my name? Javon Jackson is my name, and I appreciate you being here. I'm the chair of the department, so now we're gonna get started with some music. Thank you. Thank you.
Yvonne Jackson's, Professor Jackson's 330 Duke Ellington Ensemble. I'm gonna take a minute to introduce the band. So on trumpet, we got Jonah Bayless. On piano, we have Leroy Morrison. And we have two Hart alumni. On bass, we have Stephen Porter. And on drums, we have Jimmy Gavigan. First tune we played was Billy Strayhorn's Rain Check, and the next tune we're going to play is Duke Ellington's Sophisticated Lady. Hope you enjoy. Next tune we're going to play for you is Stompin' at the Savoy by Edgar Sampson. And this one is a Jonah Bayliss original entitled Tranquil Dove. Sincerely hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you. Good evening. Thank you all for coming. We are the Pre-Bop Ensemble, directed by Rich Goldstein. And to just start introducing people, on the piano, we have Xavier McGeorge. On the jazz guitar, we have Clifford Robin Senwald. On the bass, we have Patrick Gordon. On the drums, Brian Amato. On the tenor sax, William Long. On the trumpet, Victoria Scavone. And my name is Alex Pagano. Our next tune is entitled In a Sentimental Mood and will feature our tenor player, William Long.
Thank you. How's everybody doing tonight? Yeah. All right. Hey, thank you all so much for coming out. And thank you to all those who are tuning in online, checking out the live stream. And if my barber is online checking it out, thanks for the cut. What's up, Dennis? Thank you. So the first tune that we played for you was a beautiful song, Serenity, by Joe Henderson. We're going to continue tonight's performance with a Herbie Hancock original named Dolphin Dance, and conclude tonight's performance with a Lenny White original named Els Bop. Now, time to introduce the band. On the flute and the tenor saxophone, Mr. Angelo Catalano. On the trumpet, Ms. Sarah Weir. On the tenor saxophone, Mr. Evan Cintron. And on the guitar, we have Anthony Carabello. Rocking out on the bass, Caleb Orvik. And my man on the drum, Jimmy Gavigan. And my name is Dylan Rowland. Thank you guys so much for coming out. Thank you guys so much. And now, Dolphin Dance. Thank you all for coming out again. One more special thanks to Mr. Hank Bolden, who could not be with us tonight, but he did take part in our ensemble throughout the semester. So big round of applause for Hank Bolden as well. Thank you guys so much. Have a good night.
everybody doing tonight? Thanks for sticking around. Thanks for sticking around. That was Brendan Connolly on the drums. Stephen Porter on the bass. Dylan Rowland on the piano. Ben Malinowski on the tenor saxophone.
Ethan Wesley on the guitar.
My name is Benjamin Simmons. I play the alto saxophone. Thank you, thank you. That first composition was by Curtis Fullard. It was titled Arabia. The second one was a Freddie Hubbard tune called Up Jump Spring. This next one is Pensativa by Claire Fisher, arranged by Freddie Hubbard. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I'd just like to mention, Dylan's actually filling in for our normal pianist, Aiden Slate, who unfortunately couldn't make it. But Dylan did a fantastic job, wouldn't you say? Thank you so much for sticking around. Have a good night.